specifically is interesting because we weren't expecting water. We weren't guessing that water could survive in the sunlit part of the moon. And so thinking about how did it get there and how did it survive is an interesting scientific question that tells us something about the history of the moon, might tell us about processes that take place on other airless bodies in our solar system.